How do we protect ourselves against climate change? Do we need adaptation or do we need mitigation? Well, I want to answer this question in today's video, but in case you're the kind of person who doesn't make it all the way to the end, here's a sneak preview. We need adaptation and mitigation to protect ourselves from climate change. Oh my God, spoilers. Okay, but why do we need both? Well, perhaps we should start by saying what both actually mean. Mitigation means stopping, or at least limiting, the climate change that takes place. And adaptation means, well, adapting to the changes that take place. Now, some people argue that we've already wrecked the climate and that chaos is inevitable. The only thing to do now, they say, is to adapt as best we can to the dire changes that take place. But this rests on faulty logic, namely that the climate is in one of two states, either fine or flipping awful, and if it's flipping awful, the only thing we can do is try to get used to the changes as they take place. But as I've said before, this isn't how climate change works. Climate change is like being punched in the face. So saying that we just have to adapt is just like saying,
well, I guess we just have to get used to you getting punched in the face.
What? Why can't we just stop it?
Oh no, that's not an option. But we can make the punching less bad. Here, put this hat on. Better?
I mean a little, but I'd love to stop the punching.
Yeah, well, add like a million subscribers, but we can't all get what we want.
So adapting to a bad situation while letting it continue to get worse can only achieve so much. What we really need to do is to make the situation as good as possible. That doesn't sound quite right. Make the situation as unbad as possible, or to stop the situation being any worse than it otherwise needs to be. But just stopping climate change, even if we could click our fingers and end global warming tomorrow, isn't enough.
Well, there you go, problem solved. No more punching.
Yeah, thank goodness. Now can you actually help me?
Help you? The punching just stopped. What more do you want?
Well, I was just being punched in the face. Now can you bring me an ice pack or something?
Has anyone ever told you that you're really needy?
But the world is needy. Even if we can aggressively mitigate climate change and limit global warming to the relatively safe levels that we've agreed, which is a very big if, the world will still need to adapt. We're already changing where we can build our homes, where we can grow our crops, and what it takes to be safe. We need adaptation and mitigation to protect ourselves from climate change. Anyone else have deja vu? But that's not the end of the video, because there's also the crucial question of what we prioritize. And that raises the even trickier question of who we mean when we say we. Because not everybody needs to adapt or mitigate in the same way. Now I, unfortunately, don't have to think very hard for a metaphor for this. Just look at how we are and are not adapting to the coronavirus. Our response very often leaves the poorest in our countries and the poorest countries behind. And now that we have vaccines available, the richest countries are just hoarding whatever they can. All of this reflects what we see for climate change, where the people who are the hardest hit are also the people who have emitted the least and have the least ability to adapt. COVID teaches us that when disaster strikes, our societies can be quick to leave the poorest and most vulnerable behind. And so, yes, we do need to aggressively mitigate and adapt to climate change. But we also need to think carefully about who we mean when we say we, because the people most harming the planet aren't the people feeling the most harm. I don't put adverts on my videos and I don't try to sell you anything, so I want to say a special thank you to Bill Cadle and all my other patrons who helped me to continue making this channel. And for everyone else, thank you so much for watching. Make sure you subscribe and leave a comment in the algorithm below. Leave a comment in the algorithm. Yeah, do that. Okay, until next time. Bye.